But you cannot see that the whole process is corrupted.
Hello, everybody. My name is Franco Nero, not Frank Nero like the American will pronounce. I play a wonderful Italian character named Roberto Di Stasio. Roberto Di Stasio is a very wealthy man, and he wants to be the Prime Minister of Italy. He's here in New York doing business. He had a little problem with a maid in this hotel, but when, you know, these guys, they see him, they say, "No, Mr. Di Stasio, you're under arrest." So he's going to have a little bit of problems here in New York. When there is love between two people, even if one of the two people, they make a mistake, the other one understands and forgive. And in this case, Mrs. Di Stasio, and we support the husband, you understand? It can happen, you know, that the weakness of a man, you understand? Okay. Va bene.
Va bene.